been buried deep down in the earth under a million layers, and with so much pressure and so much heat, it seemed I couldn't take it anymore. And so I turned myself into a new guy, from that igneous or sedimentary guy I used to be. And now I am clearly born anew. And by then I had metamorphed. Changing under the earth.
Changes.
Under pressure or under so much heat.
Changes.
Because I morphed myself deep, deep underground. Yes, I have changed. I am a new rock now. Yeah.
Choo-choo.